Futura is my name, and I say graffiti is where I got my fame. Now that's okay, and it's chilling with me, because I made a lot of money in his story. It's a common thing to be involved in rap. A lot of people do it, but they make me laugh. First his style is whack, and not too slick. A little more thorough, probably keep the trick. Flow cars, rocking on. Dundee, rock shock to the break of dawn. You see, I've been in a train, and I called it break. Guess until then, I wasn't really awake. I used to dawn on me what I could do. I rap upon the mic to get closer to you. So when I'm in your house, and I'm spinning around, jazz young ladies rocking to the ground. Rock on, y'all, you don't stop. One time, on your mind, check it out. Graffiti and rap, it's all the same. You gotta keep rocking till you get the fame. When you get the fame, then they know your name. Back attack, people try to bite your game. So don't bite, y'all, it's not right, y'all. But the hip hop and shibbidi-bidi graffiti is what we're gonna do. Graffiti is a thing that's kinda hard to explain. It ain't just running around, spray painting your name. It's more than that if you wanna be the best. You gotta take it to the yard, try to pass the test. Now the test you see is the work you do. Another whole car design on the two. When it's running through the New York Zoo, influential people see just what you do. It's not hard to see, it don't take much time. You start off with the deaf outline. Outline's up, you begin. You grab your paint and lay down your feeling. Your feeling's done, you add some design. You hook them all up, no shaky lines. Now you're right on time, and you're almost through. One thing left and you know what to do. Grab a can of black, turn it to shake. You best not back up or make a mistake. When the piece is done, you know it's time to break. 5 in the morning, you shouldn't be awake. Graffiti, rock the house. Yes, New York City, rock shock the house. Spray paint the train, and all for me. There's a lot of things in life that I wanna see. So I got myself a studio. A few weeks down, I really started to go. The idea was to let people know. Graffiti art is guaranteed to vlog a whole show.